How to blur and censor a part of a video. To blur a video clip, click the FX button on the clip in the sequence to open the effects dialog and choose blur from the list. If you want to blur only part of the clip, like someone's face, add the censor effect from the effects list and position the widget over the part of the clip you want to blur. Continue watching for additional details on how to blur or censor a video with VideoPad. To apply a blur effect to a video clip, select the clip, then click the Video Effects button on the home toolbar or the FX button on the clip in the sequence. Select Blur from the list of effects. In the preset dropdown, you'll find options like Smooth, Smoother, and Smoothest to quickly set the blur intensity. You can fine-tune the effect using the Blurriness slider to get the exact look you want. If you want to blur only a specific part of your video, such as someone's face, choose Censor from the Video Effects list instead. In the Censor Type dropdown, you can select from Black, Pixelate, or Blur for the censor style. Use the widget on the preview to modify the size of the sensor and position the censored area. Simply click and drag the handles on the edges of the widget to resize, and click and drag the middle of the widget to move it. You can also use the position X and Y sliders and the size X and Y sliders to modify the widget position and size. Click on the shape drop-down arrow to choose between a rectangle or oval shape for the censored area. Move the sensor intensity slider to the right to increase the blur, increase the size of the pixels, or increase the opacity of the black sensor. Move the slider to the left to decrease the blur, decrease the size of the pixels, or decrease the opacity of the black. Make sure that the Enable checkbox is selected to display the sensor effect. This is useful in combination with the animation editor to turn the sensor on and off as needed in a clip. Open the animation editor at the top of the effects dialog, then click the animation line for the Enable parameter. Add keyframes and enable or disable the checkbox as needed to adjust the sensor effect quickly in a clip. For step-by-step guidance, check out our Using the Animation Editor tutorial. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.